So, sharing the purpose, it is basically because we all are initiating to introduce universal human values in our colleges and universities. So, the purpose of this workshop, this 5-day online workshop, is to orient ourselves about incorporating this universal human values in our universities and colleges itself. And timing, I have already mentioned, it was there in the screen, so 9:30 to 1:30 p.m. And we are going to have a short break of 30 minutes for sure. And in the evening, the session will be from 6 to 7:30 p.m. And if we go by the registrations that have taken place till now, the invitation demographics, if we see, it's very clear that the region that we are targeting is SWRO Southwestern, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Andhra, and universities. We have invited vice chancellors, 25 vice chancellors, 47 registrars and deans too are invited. And we have directors, principals, vice principals, 130 in number from different colleges, and 70 participants, which are from different colleges, UHV, SIP cell coordinators with us. And there are other participants as well. And total, if we see approximately, the registration is of 492 participants. So, besides, we have participants from Andhra Pradesh and Telangana also. That's a big strength and pretty overwhelming response from everyone. Then, as this workshop is initiated by AICT, so we are going to have with us Professor Anil D. Sahasrabudey, Chairperson AICT, Poonia Ji, Vice Chairperson AICT, Rajiv Kumar Ji, Member Secretary Neetu Bhagat Ji, Deputy Director of Induction Program Cell of AICT, Dr. Saktivel, Regional Officer, and Dr. R. Unnikrishnan, Regional Officer too, is going to join us today. Besides, we have a big team of National Coordination Committee of Induction Program, Chairperson Dr. Rajneesh Arora Ji, and we have convener Dr. Shishir Gaur, who is from IIT BHU Varanasi. And we can see a long list of members who are there of NCCIP from various universities, like Professor Vinay Pathak from AKTU Lucknow, Charan sir from BTU, Karisidappa sir has already joined us, and Rajul Asthana ji has been ex-director, International Resource Center, UHVP, Punjab Technical University, who is there with us all the time, guiding us. Ruchir sir, Vivek Kumar sir from IIT Delhi, Shashi Dhiman sir, Rachna Asthana madam, Dilip Devnath sir, Sundar Raj ji, Sunil Kumar Vishwakarma ji, and Deepa Anbu ji. So this is a big team of National Coordination Committee. Then besides, we have invited 25 vice chancellors. So here is the list of all the honorable vice chancellors who might join us today for this 5-day workshop or inaugural session. Then for host university, honorable vice chancellor VTU is with us, Dr. Kadisirappa, Dr. A.S. Deshpande, Registrar, Visveshwarya Technological University, Dr. N.R.V. Naidu, sir, Dean, Visveshwarya Technical University, Dr. Chikanna, he's UHV coordinator at VTU, Dr. Gayatri Reddy, who is regional director, and Dr. Shiva Murthy, he's UHV co-coordinator at VTU. So this is the host team that will be there with us. And it's important, we all might be thinking of that we are there online, not able to see each other. So how are we going to get our attendance marks? So it's very simple. The attendance is automatically going to get tracked of connect time when you get connected. And intermittently, you will find are you there indicators. And besides, the way we with by which we'll get to know the presence of the participants it's the reflections that you respond, the percentage of reflections that you respond. In between, you'll get questions to reflect upon. And there, when you respond to those queries, those questions, and that will make us get your attendance as well. And it is expected that at least 80% of a reflection question you respond to. Very important thing, which is very crucial for all of us, because there's a big number, we all are participating, sparing our precious time to go through this concept and content. This workshop is like a sentence, which will get spoken over 5 days. And we all know if a sentence, if few words are missing, none of us is able to extract the essence or the meaning of that sentence. In the same way, this workshop is like a sentence, and if we miss any of the session or few sessions, it is like, again, maybe you'll extract or come out with some essence of it or meaning of it on your own, but maybe you'll miss the real meaning, the purpose with which this sentence has been spoken. You know, so it is important, essentially desirable, that we attend all the sessions to make it fruitful and get to the real purpose, real meaning of this workshop. And participation in all sessions is desirable to get all the proposals being put forth. And those who are participating, they shall surely get the certificate from AICT, certificate of online participation, which will be given to all successful participants. For certificate, the eligibility comes with minimum of 90% attendance in all the sessions, including the evening sessions that we have talked of. Somebody asked, so this information for everyone, that this 5-day online workshop has 14 sessions, 10 in the morning and 4 in the evening. And when we attend 90% of them, we get eligible to get the certificate, AICT certification. And one more important information, because you might still getting stuck to get connected to this workshop. For consolidated transcript, it is important to use a consistent email ID, the same email ID with which you have registered. Because if you use any other email ID or re-register, we won't be able to consolidate your transcript. So kindly use the same ID which you have registered with. And consolidated transcript is required for certification also. So make sure we are using the same ID, because this will help us for sure. And these are some helpful hints for all the participants in this online workshop. This is very important. Please log in early and test your connection audio only, and see if there is some issue, then you can contact with the technical team. Kindly keep video off to conserve the bandwidth, and you can share your comment, pose a question, etc. Please raise hand so that moderator is able to pass on the mic to you. And while using the mic or sharing something from our side, let's be mindful in using the time, because this is a very short workshop with over 100 participants. So we want everyone to get an opportunity to share and reflect upon. And please mute the mic after your sharing. Otherwise, the background noise can be an issue. Rather, we all enjoy the kind of conversation going on or anything that is happening. We all become part of it. So kindly do not forget to mute the mic after your sharing. And try to stay on the main screen every time, because where the presentation is shared, whether you are using a smartphone, then swipe little left, right, till you see the shared screen. And please avoid staying on the chat or other screens during presentations, because again, it's come to us as a takeoff and we miss a lot many important proposals of the main content. So kindly make sure when we are participating actively, let be actively involved in the discussion. Please do participate in the reflections by answering the questions. Your answers are very important to us, because all of us together are working to find solution to the kind of scenario we are facing today.